Yes, my lady. Okay, so it's going to be a predominantly leg focused today. So just you and your surface and your mat. And we are just going to start. We'll warm up. Just give yourself some space on the floor so that you can step out wide and in. Get this started.
They know what
All
is
right.
what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut.
So you want to just
Walking
be standing. Feet
tiny
together, zip up
window
through those
is
inner
nothing
thighs. Tummy's in nice and
if
tight.
I
Arms are going to be
see
out.
from my
You're just going to
chair.
open the arms and open the toes. Out. And close. So those heels stay as your hinge. Four more. Three more. We're going to step out wide, right and in. Dropping and lifting. Your left leg helps you down and helps you right back up. Hold it here, tiny pulses. Knees are pressing back and towards the second and third toes. Do you feel those inner thighs opening up? Tummy's in nice and tight. Eight, seven, six, five. You're going to stay nice and low in your stance. You're just going to turn, lunge, and open. Lunging, opening. Four more times, and you're going to hold that lunge. Three. Hold that lunge. Tiny little pulses right here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Hold it low. Drop those hands. Straighten that back leg. Pyramid. So both legs are straight. You're just giving yourself a nice little stretch right here. Bend that front leg again. Step that back foot in. Roll yourself up to standing. Face front. Step left. Out and in. Good. Use that right leg to help you down and help you right back up. Squeezing those inner thighs together. Hold it. Pulse it. Eight. Four more. Three, two, one, close it. Lunge to the left, open, close. Four, three, more. You're going to hold that lunge. Hold it here, pulse it down. Eight, seven, four, three, two, hold it low, hinge over, both legs straighten, get that nice stretch here, front leg, step that back foot in, and that back, slowly roll yourself up to standing, bring one hip to your surface. I don't care. You can be right or left, whatever works. Heels together, toes apart. Tummy's in tight. You're just going to drop into that plie and lift. And straighten. Nice and slow. Nice and easy right here. Three. We're going to roll through those feet. So bend, heels lift, rise, lower the heels. Drop down, lift the heels, stand tall, lower. Those heels come back together when you lower them down. All right, I want you to go tempo. Down, up, up, down. Rolling through those feet, getting yourself a nice little stretch. Four, three. Hold those heels up, glue them together, pulse it. Tummy's tight. This outside foot's gonna be your mover. Eight, seven. Toes gonna stay in the same direction. You're gonna step that foot forward maybe 5 or 6 inches and pulse. Good. Tummy's tight, push those hips forward so you're not hinging. Four, three, step those heels back in for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, step that foot in front, pulse it, eight. Bring those heels together, four, three, two, step it front, four, three, two, do that again, four, three, two, step it front, four, three, two, back for two, down, two, step it forward, two, center, two, forward, two, center, step it, last time, we're going to those singles. Here we go. Step it, center, pulse, front, center, pulse. Little bend each time. Deep work into that inside leg. Four. Two. One, hold it, center, pulse it down. Four, three, two, step that foot back. Three, two, step it center for four, three, two, one, step it back. Three, do that again. Four, back. Two, center, and step it back two. Bring it center, step it back, center, step. Last time, give me those singles. Center, down, up, down, up, down, up. So you're never fully straightening the legs. Drop, 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 drop. Four, three, two, one, hold it, center. Four, three, two, one, lower those heels. Step it wide. You can have your hand there. We're gonna drop down nice and slow. Right back up. Just giving that body a little bit of recovery here. Moving nice and slow. Knees back. Give me singles. Drop, lift, drop, lift. Tummy's tight, back and tailbone sliding along the wall together. Four. Hold it down and pulse it. Bring that arm out to the side. Bring that arm next to your ear up. I want you to pull that belly in nice and tight. Eight more right here. Four, three, two. If lift that inside heel. Eight. Reach that arm overhead, reach. Pulsing a little deeper into this inside foot. Stretch, that arm is reaching all the way over that head. That arm upright. Drop that heel. This right quad is on fire. Bring that arm out to the side. Keep those pulses going. Three, keep the pulses going. Drop that arm in front. Four, three, we're gonna flush it out. Lift, up and lower. Lift, lower. Four more. Three more. Two. One, nice and slow. Up and lower. Lower. Two more. Lift. Lower. Lift. And lower. All right. Turn yourself opposite hip. Going back to that flat foot near a V. You're just going to bend and straighten. Bend and straighten. Same thing. Opposite foot's going to be your mover. Four. Three. Two. All right, I want you to lift the heels, stand tall, lower. Bend, lift, rise, fall. One more slow. All right, a little faster. Drop, lift, rise, fall, rolling through those feet. Four, three, two, hold those heels up. Re-glue them together. Here we go. Pulse it down. You're going to step that front foot 5 or 6 inches in front. Here we go. Pulsing the whole time. Four, three, two, step it center. Eight. Four, three, two, step it front. Woo. Step it center, four pulses. Four, three, two, step it front. Four, three, two, step it center. Heels come together. Step it front. Two counts, down, two, step, two, center, two, step, two. Two more like this. Center, step, give me single, center, step, down, up, down, up. Four more, three, two, and hold it center, pulse it down. Four, three, step that foot back for eight. Four, three, two, step it center for four. Step it back, four. Center two, back two, center two. And back, center, back, last time, two counts. Give me singles, center, back, down, up, four, two, hold it center, down. I think I forgot my second set of four, so it's okay. Eight, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 1. Lower those heels. Step that foot out wide. Inside hand on that surface. Nice and slow. You're going to lower down and lift. Lower. Lift. Press those knees back. Down for two. Feet are flat right now. More. Give me a set of singles. Lower. Lift. Lower. More. And hold it down. Tiny little pulses. Three, two, arm comes out to the side. Keep those pulses going. Eight, seven, six, five. Bring that arm next to your head up. Lift that inside heel. Tummy's tight. Press those knees back. Four more. Three more. Now reach over that head. Keep those pulses going. You're just pressing deeper into that front foot. You can lower that heel some, but try and keep it lifted even a little bit off that mat. Three, two, lift it up. Keep that heel lifted. Lower that heel. Arm to the side. Four more. Three more, press those hips forward. Two, arm comes down in front. Four, three, two. We're gonna go to those singles. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Four, three, two, slow up and lower, lift, lower, come all the way up. All right, I'm going to move my bar back to my original side that I like better for the placement here, but we're going to work side leg. So you're going to have your right hip or whatever your first original hip was to the bar is going to be at the bar. All right. So, stance. You're going to lean. Forearm's going to come to the bar and you're going to lift that leg. So, you're going to drop, lift, drop, lift, drop, lift. It's going right out to the side. Down, lift. Reach those hands towards those feet as you lift that leg. Four. Three. Give me eight. Seven. I want you to feel that pinch going into those obliques. Dropping, lifting. Two. Hold that leg up. Pulse it up, up, up. So your toes are on that diagonal. Tiny pulses here. Squeeze, squeeze. Side of the leg, side of the foot. Facing your ceiling. Reaching those fingertips to those toes. Four, three, two. one. Step that foot back out wide. Drop it into that plie. Bring those feet together. Bend in the center. Wide. And bring it in. Let's go quicker. Out and in. It's down, up, down, up. Tummy's tight. Four. Three. Two. Now you're going to keep that inside leg pinned straight. You're going to drop. Squeeze. You can add that releve on that inside foot if you want to. Lifting that heel. Drop. Outside foot comes to the inside of that inside knee. Drop. You're setting yourself up here. We're going to work into those inner thighs. Four. Hold it here. You can stay on those toes or you can drop to flat foot. Lift that leg up. Lift. Good. So, inside of the leg, inside of the foot, facing the ceiling. Think about those abs as you draw that arm down to try and meet that leg. Lift. Lift. Hold that leg up and pulse it. Arm is nice and still. So, knees turned out, squeezing through the inner thigh. Act like someone's got a string right there in the middle of that inner part of your thigh. And last eight. Four, three, two, one. Bring that foot back to the inside of the knee. You're gonna lift that leg to the back. So from the side, it looks like this. Back. Keep that body upright, so I don't want you hinging with it. I want you just lifting it till you feel that glute catch. Keep that knee pressed out to the side. Toe comes back to that leg or inside of that knee, wherever feels best. Touch in the center. Four, three, two. Hold that leg back, pulse it. Good. So, all right here is where you should feel it. Good. Still have that inside foot on that diagonal. Again, you can be in releve at any time or drop the flat foot. Your hips are square, so we're not gonna open up. If you find yourself feeling like you're opening up, I want you to cross your hand over your side to reach for the bar to keep you closed. Eight. Four. Three, keep the pulses going. I just want you to straighten that leg. It's still externally rotated, so top of the foot and the knee are facing out to the side, not down to the floor. So working into that outer part of your glute and thigh. You're locking out that straight leg behind you. Four, three, two, and one, release. Switching sides. Oh! I need to keep my weights on here because we're gonna go in a chair, but whew, it's hard to do that. All right, so wide stance. Remember, toes out, heels towards each other. You're gonna lean in, you're gonna drop down and lift. Drop and lift. Fingertips. Reach for those toes. Drop and lift. Take it to tempo. Dropping and lifting. Good. Drop into those legs at the bottom. Keep that hip push forward. Think about the back and tailbone being in line. Squeeze that leg at the top. Four, Hold it here. Pulse that leg. Good. Entire sideline of the body right here is engaged. Reaching those fingertips. It's like you're doing that standing isometric work right there for the obliques. The waistline. 8. Point those toes. 4. 3. Squeeze the glute. 2. Step it out wide. Bring it in. Step it out. Bring it in. Out. In, down, up. Out. And in. Take it to tempo. Out. In. Out. In. So it's down, up. Down, up. Heels apart. Heels together. Here comes the change. Zip those legs together in the center. Drop. Squeeze. If you want, add the heel lift on that inside foot when you come in center. Dropping. Lifting. 4 more. 3. 2. All right. Bring that foot to the inside knee. Dropping. Lifting. So that knee is out. Now, at any time, drop that foot to flat foot. 4, 3. Hold it here. This leg stays in the same shape. You're going to lift that leg up. Bring it back to your leg. I want you thinking about the inside of the leg facing the ceiling. Lift. Tummy's in tight. Think about doing some abdominal work here. Use that core to help lift that leg. It stays open so that inner thigh is burning and on fire right here. I got pulse it up. Tiny, tiny. Knee is out. Inner thigh facing the ceiling. Tummy's in. Squeezing tight through that standing leg. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring that toe in. Arm comes up. You're going to lift that leg to the back. Lift. Remember, the knee stays out. You're just lifting till you feel that glute catch it. No hinging. Crown of the head is facing the ceiling. Lift. Four. Three. Two. Hold that leg up. Pulse it up. 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 Good. Remember, the knee is still turned out. Squeezes. You're thinking about keeping that torso up, so don't lean forward as you get tired. I'd rather have you keeping a tight range of motion back here. Four. That leg. Pulse that straight leg up. Good. Squeeze. At any time, you can come to releve on that standing leg. Yes. That's just strength intensity for you right there. Four. Three. Two. And one. Whew. All right. Got the ball. If you've got the booty kicker, you can pull off as chair If you're at using a chair that's a little bit more unstable, you're going to hinge into your squat. That ball's coming high up between those thighs. Long arms. Or actually, start here. And if you can pull off, you're going to drop down into your chair. And lift. Drop down. And lift. Dig those heels into your floor. So if you're on a chair, unstable surface, you're still dropping. Oh, the whole time. So drop, lift, drop, lift. Eight more times. In four. Hold it to your lowest point. Pulses down. That's hard to miss. With a booty so fat, make it hard to sit. I got bands out of parliament. Treat your body like a brick, it ain't hard to flip. Eight. Real good. Seven. Real good. Your man can't do it like I could. Leave that boy missing like big foot. Four. Three. Two. Hold it low. Squeeze that ball in. You don't have a ball. Those legs are pressing against each other in like you've got that check. And you're tightening your grip on it every time. Squeeze, squeeze. Eight. Seven. Six. Oh, that belly in. Four. One. Stand it all the way up. Lift those heels. Drop down. Lift. Drop it down. And lift, drop, lift. Feel those quads fire right up. Tight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Find that low point. Find it, find it. Hold an isometric hold. Here we go. Pulse down. 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 Four. Hold the pulses. Squeeze the ball or squeeze the thighs. Four. Four. Three. One. Squeeze it. Four. Two, one, pulse it, two, squeeze it, two, put it all together, pulse and squeeze, pulse and squeeze, pulse and squeeze, pulse and squeeze, pulse and squeeze. Four, three, and done, put that ball up. All right, we haven't done calves in a while. We're going to do them really quick and go down to plank. And you're done. You can face your surface. Push those hips forward. Feet are parallel and together. You're just going to lift and lower. Nice and easy to start. All right, make it quicker. Up, down, up, down. Now, those legs are straight. I want you to start right now. You should be feeling that heat go all the way up the leg. Seven, six, five, four more, three more, two. Hold it at the top. Tiny little pulses up. Up, up, up. It's small. Push those hips forward. Sometimes we start to lean. Squeeze those glutes and push those hips forward. burning in those calves. I'm going to face you guys. We're going to get ready to switch it up. Give me four more pulses. Three. One. Lower those heels all the way down. Bring that left foot right there behind that right ankle. You're going to lift, lower. Nice and easy right now. Up, down, up, down. Now listen, going single leg is more intense. So if that heel lifts just a little bit off the mat, you're still doing it. More slow. Three, two, one. Speed it up. Up, down, up, down, up, down. This should be creating a knot in that right calf. Yes. Woo! Four more. Three, two, hold it at the top. Tiny pulse, pulse, pulse. It's so small. Even holding that heel just lifted in isometric holding right here, that calf is probably quivering inside. Four, three, two, one. Lower down. Left foot on, right foot behind. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. This should feel nice. Relaxing that right calf. One more. Two. Push those hips forward. Make it bigger and quicker. Up, down, up, down. Four. Hold it at the top. Up, 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 up. So you see, my heels probably just lifted about 2 inches off that floor. Four, three, two, and lower down. All right. We're going directly into my favorite plank. Also something we haven't done in a while. So you're going to bring yourself down to the mat. Those shoulders are right over those wrists. We're going to be in a high plank. Bring that belly up and away. We're going to get ready to pike those hips up to the ceiling. Four counts right here. Up. Two, three, four, and come forward. Two, three, four. Pike those hips. Two, act like someone's pulling your tailbone up to the ceiling and then letting you go. Two counts. Lift. And forward. Two more times like this, then that right leg's lifting and pulling that knee directly to your chest. Go. Lift. Knee to your chest. Press that toe up. Two more. Really lengthen that leg. All right, bring it to that outside right elbow. Look to your knee. Get that waistline. Lift. Bring it to your knee. Your elbow. One more time. You're crossing to the opposite elbow. Twist that hip. Lift. Twist. That belly's in tight. Up, pulse it. Seven. Four. Three. One, carefully drop that foot and shift that body forward to plank. If you need to give yourself a break, take up knees down, roll those wrists, get yourself ready. Pike those hips up for four, four. One, and forward. More time for count. right here. Up. And bring it forward. Lift. And forward. Two more times. I'm going to lift that left leg. Draw it right into your chest. Lift. Bring it to your chest. Really lengthen and lift that leg straight to the ceiling. Last time to your chest. Now outside left elbow. Look towards the knee. Get that crunch. Lift. Squeeze. My arms are dying. The opposite elbow, lift that hip, lift, twist, lift, twist one more time. Hold that leg up, pulse. Three. One, carefully drop that foot. Shift that body forward. Hold that plank. Hold it. You're looking out beyond those fingertips. Tuck those hips up. Four, three, two, one, and come forward. More times, or one more time like this. Let's finish with two counts. Pike up and lower. Pike up and lower. Two more times. Hold that down dog. Separate those feet. Try and get those heels flat on that floor. Pedal through those feet. Bend that right knee and left knee. Straighten both legs, press those heels down. Now you're gonna shift that body forward and you're gonna bring that right knee. Bring those hands, left leg's long. Walk those fingertips back to those hips. Keep that right hip up off that mat right now. Tummy's in tight, chest is tall and proud. Now walk those hands out, drop that right hip and come fold over that leg. You should feel a stretch in that inner thigh. You should be relaxing into that hip and outer glute area. Breath in through your nose, out through your mouth. Now when you're ready, palms come back to your mat. Shoulders over those wrists, curl those left toes, lift that left knee up so that you can bring that right foot back and pike those hips up into down dog one more time. Really press those heels down to the floor, trying to get that stretch in the back of those legs. Think about that tailbone being pulled straight up to the ceiling. You're gonna bend that left knee and draw it in to meet those hands. Right leg stays long. Walk those hands back to those hips. Keeping that chest lifted, left hip up off that mat. Now walk those hands out, drop that hip and fold over that leg. Relax that body over the leg. That's all the way to the leg. Your arms are relaxed. All right, press those palms back into that mat. Curl those left or right toes. Lift that right knee. Take that left foot back and pike those hips one last time. Now I want you to walk those hands to those feet, keeping those legs nice and straight. So walk in as far as you can without bending and just hang there for a second. Hands to the tops of those feet. Pull that belly in nice and tight, and as slowly as you can, you're going to roll yourself up to standing. Tucking that chin to your chest so your head is the very last thing to come up. Pull those shoulders down and back, and those knees. Take a nice deep breath. And exhale. And we made it. Whoo!